नमस्ते एवरीवन, आई एम योर होस्ट अपूर्व। वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इनसाइट्स फ्रॉम अपूर्व। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड इन डिटेल अबाउट द टॉफल टेस्ट सेक्शंस, इट्स क्वेश्चन टाइप्स एंड हाउ टू सॉल्व दोस क्वेश्चन टाइप्स। इन माय टुडेज वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस इन शॉर्ट अबाउट पावर ऑफ रूट्स। रूट्स आर वर्ड्स विदाउट सफिक्स और प्रीफिक्स। मैनी इंग्लिश वर्ड्स कम फ्रॉम लैटिन और ग्रीक रूट्स। सो इफ यू स्टडी लैटिन एंड ग्रीक रूट्स, दे विल हेल्प यू टू रिमेंबर द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ड्स and it can also help you figure out the meanings of words that you may not know. This technique is very helpful for solving English vocabulary questions and for examinations like IELTS, TOEFL and GRE. So now let's look at few of the examples. Now let us look at some examples of root words, their origin, what they mean and their examples. The first one is heter. It is a Greek origin word. It means different. For example, heterogeneous means mixed. Heterosexual means of different sex. Next is bio. It is a Greek origin word and it means life. For example, biology means science of life. In the word abiotic, a letter comes before biotic, and a letter is also a root word which means against. So it means against the living. That means non-living. The next word is vac. It is a Latin origin word. It means empty, as in vacant, not occupied, vacuum, hollow space. The next word is api. It is a Latin origin word which means bee. For example, apiary, a place where bees are kept, and apiarist, for example, beekeepers. For example, if you know the Latin root terra, means earth, then it will be easy for you to identify or predict the meaning of the word terrestrial material, which means something or a material from the earth and not from another outer dimension or a space. Similarly, if you know the meaning of the word very, then it will be easy for you to identify the meaning of the word very angry, extremely angry, very powerful, extremely powerful. So the root words help you decipher a meaning. They will play a crucial role in vocabulary questions which are asked in IELTS examination, GRE examination and TOEFL examination. I myself had learned more than 2000 words for GRE and more than 1500 words for TOEFL examination. Apart from the normal vocabulary that I had learned, these were the root words that I learned which helped me a lot to score more points and correct points for vocabulary questions. So I would like to suggest you all to learn the root words from Greek origin as well as Latin origin, which will help you to decipher the meaning. In my upcoming videos, we will discuss in detail about the various tips and question types of individual sections. If you're new to my channel, please do not forget to press the subscribe button and also do not forget to press the bell icon so that you all can get instant notifications when I post my upcoming video. Till then, thank you for watching.